That's after 40 minutes. This is the garupa fish. Wash it with salt. All we need is ginger and spring onion. And of course, oil and seafood soy sauce.
This is how to wash the fish. Kailangan daw wala yung chicken kasi marumi daw yun sa kanila.
Dugo naman yun.
Pwede mo nang nugasan po ng kanyang
asin
at suka.
Para matanggol daw yung ano, yung ayan, yung madulas ba? Big and long.
Sa kawali dapat natin dyan.
Ha?
Sa kawali. Ilang minutes ba ito pag ganito?
Nice, 14. Steam for at least 14 minutes. Put spring onion. That's after 14 minutes. Heat up the oil. When it's hot, pour over the fish. Seafood soy sauce. Okay, the oil is hot.
Okay.
The oil is hot and pour.
Ganda yung may sound.
And then, put seafood soy sauce.
Tama lang kasi may mga bata.
And something. Then,
ganda ng view. Deepwater Bay yan. Under renovation. Ayun, doon banda yung Ocean Park. Ganda ngayon kaso mainit. Mainit sa labas. Diyan yung Deepwater Bay. Doon naman banda yung Repulse Bay. Doon sa dulo yung Stanley. Ba't ang lungkot mo ngayon? Boobs. Set. Wala kang kalaro, Bobby. Oh, wow. Sit. Gusto mo mag-perform? Ang bait-bait ni Bobby. Ayan, nag-perform! Yay! Stretch! Sige ba? Stretch! ganda ng view. Yung swimming pool sa baba namin. Maliit na fountain. Sarap sana magpunta doon sa Ocean Park. Tingnan natin yung ocean. Ayan. Doon. Ganda dito. Daming kahoy, punong kahoy talaga. Gubat talaga dito sa banda namin. Maraming baburang eh. Maraming wild animals. Ingay sa renovation.